Breaking news coming on the broadcast. The Kolkata police have recovered 54 bombs from Khidirpur. Sources say that the input about the bombs was shared by the military intelligence. There was a massive deployment of bomb disposal squad in the area. Joining me on the broadcast is my colleague Shubhashish to give us more details on this. Shubhashish, we're learning right now that based on a military intelligence input of the Kolkata police, recovered 54 bombs in that area. What more can you tell us?
Christian, yesterday night, it was a Saturday night, and from military intelligence, Kolkata police got to know that in Khidirpur area, there are four sacks which maybe have some bombs. So after getting this information, Kolkata police moved to Khidirpur area. It's pretty close BJP state election office. And there, they found four sacks. Those sacks are actually used for food packing, and in those sacks, they found 54 crude bombs. This recovery location is only 20 meters away from this BJP state election office. So this is a high security zone. How people could have kept those bombs there, that is actually the point of investigation. Investigations are already on. So Kolkata police has already collected the CCTV footage of that area, and they are working on it, that CCTV footage. So that may help Kolkata police to investigate that how these 54 bombs was present there in a high security area, what is BJP state election office, that was being used for mainly for election purpose of 2021. Crispino.
Right, certainly alarming news. There are 54 bombs having been recovered there in Khidirpur. Thank you so much, Shubhashish, for joining us on the broadcast for that.